What's poppin', all right, fam? All right, ball checking in here. And today, we have a lot to discuss. Now, let's jump right into it. First off, salute notification gang, hitting that like button for the video even start. Y'all the real all right, fam, salute. Anyway, up first, we got the legend, DMX. Now, this was supposed to be an exciting time for hip-hop, bro. You got one of the OGs in the game, DMX, on tour, knocking out shows so the hip-hop heads can go watch and get a feel of what hip-hop used to be all about. But most importantly, his health appeared to be in order, bro, up until last week. Now, the Rough Riders reunited last weekend during the show in Brooklyn, and that boy X went off.
You want to be? I'm who you should listen to. You understand what I'm saying? Don't expect me to be your fucking role model because I ain't your father. But you can count on me. You can count on me for the truth. You can count on me for the truth. Uncut. Uncut. I put my life on that. You can always count on me for what you need to hear or what needs to be said. Don't worry about what I'm doing or where I'm going. They can focus on what I'm listening to. Whenever I went through something, it brought me closer to God. And I stayed into something, so now I'm closer to God. But being closer is hard. The attacks get stronger, become much harder to fight, and they last longer. But that's what it's always been. Joy with the pain, dark with the light, sun with the rain. But with the right perspective, it can be something to gain. If you look for the good in the bad, not the sun when it rains. And if you curse, there's a blessing. But you have to be willing to look for it. You have to be willing to look for it. You have to be willing to look for it. Somebody heard me. Somebody heard me. It might be that nigga up there with the white shirt walking down the steps. I see you, my boy. I see you. You showing in front of you, yeah. It might be you. Yes. As long as it's one person. Who you at?
Yeah.
Yeah, dog. I think it's time to take him back, dog. Whoa. Help me up. So, you say you want me to give this one towel to both of y'all? You want me to give this one?
Now, if you're familiar with DMX, you're used to DMX going on these type of rants, bro. But the thing about this is, once he goes on these type of rants, people automatically start thinking he relapsed, fam. And this is why people think the plug is being pulled on several tour dates. Now, according to TMZ, X was supposed to do a show Tuesday night in Santa Ana, California, but the venue informed ticket holders the show had been canceled due to an emergency medical issue. According to our sources, his Wednesday show in Los Angeles, as well as a Thursday gig in San Diego, will also be postponed. We're told several people in DMX's inner circle have been concerned about his health this week. Many fans thought he was a little off the rails during his Brooklyn show last weekend, where the Rough Riders reunited. We're told X was indeed drinking heavily that night. He's battled substance abuse in the past, and friends fear for a relapse. Now, I'm sure his fans are gutted by the situation, but most importantly, I'm sure his kids and his family are gutted by the situation as well, fam. Now, we're not going to jump the gun and automatically say that he's back on drugs or anything like that, because they didn't say specifically what the medical issue was. Now, the most important thing we could do right now is keep that boy X in our prayers and see what unfolds from this situation. I know the truth will come out of it soon, so we just can wait on that. But anyway, y'all, comment down below. What do you think about this whole situation? Also, comment down below. What do you really think going on? Anyway, I'm about to be out of here. Sub to the channel if you haven't. Press that sub button. Also, press that bell beside it so you get notification anytime I drop a video. Follow me on Twitter. Link is in the description. Follow me on IG at RelatableUpBall. Salute to y'all, man. We on that 100K grind. UpBall. Gone.